It's badly broken and won't move at all. Hi everyone, Cendril here, and welcome back to Legend of Legaia at Byron Monastery.
It's the mist. Why's the mist in the monastery? What on earth happened? I'll go on ahead and see what's going on.
Yeah, that's not great, because if the mist is in here, that means there's Seru in here to attack everybody.
Cendril, it's the Seru! I smell the Seru!
Yes, sir.
You can fight Gimard. Well, this is exactly what I wanted to see. You can fight Gimard and Theater in here. So if you didn't get them already, you can have Noah and your main character get them. We'll just beat these two down real quick. Now, there's something we can get now that we couldn't get earlier. We're gonna grab that real quick and then continue. By the way, you're thinking, or you might be thinking, hey, what would have happened if I would have chose East Boss Forest first? Because remember, we had that choice. We'd go to East or West. Yeah, well, yeah, actually, yeah, it doesn't matter, because the game, But Thou Must You, which basically means it doesn't matter what you choose, you end up going to West anyway. So all this will happen. Alright, level up. Yeah, not very talkative here at the beginning of this episode. Remember, we couldn't go in here before.
Cendril, it's a Seru! It's a Seru monster! Maya! She's turned into a Seru! Maya, wait! Oh, Maya! I'll get that Seru off you! Wait! I'll take it off! Noah, stop! But... if you rip it off her like that, she'll die! Why? I don't understand! Listen, Noah, listen carefully. You should never remove Seru from a human when the mist is around. The Seru and human are one, so if you do that, they'll die. There's only one way to free a human who's turned into a Seru monster, and that is to get rid of the mist. You said there's a Genesis tree in East Frost Forest, right? If you want to help Maya, you have to awaken the Genesis tree there. Then Maya will turn back into a human. Noah, I would never lie to you. Maya, I promise. I promise to destroy the mist.
I promise as well. There is a letter here. Looks like an unfinished letter written by Maya.
To my daughter May. Today Cendril came to Byron and told me about Juno. I was so shocked I shed many tears. When I think of how lonely you must be, my heart breaks with grief. When you were still young, I left you and came to Byron. I left because of the mist. Please forgive me for leaving you and Rimmel. Cendril says I can return with them, but there's something that keeps me here at Byron Monastery a little longer. Please forgive me. There are two orphans here, Sanji and Gala. They're about your age, and they're like sons to me. My obligations here compel me to stay. You must think I don't care for you, but that's not true. I know that you will support the people. I know the village of the people are supporting you. Please forgive me.
Let her in. Inside here, romance novels. Where is the... There it is. You can get guardian water there. Silent contemplation. Who is it? Could it be? Is that you, Cendril? Yep, that's me. Hey, Cendril, wait just one moment while I unlock the door. Quickly, hurry inside before the Sarah monsters come.
Well, Cendril and Noah, I'm glad you reached us safely. I just heard what happened from Master Teacher. So the Genesis Tree of West Voss Forest was already dead. That's too bad. As you can see, things here are a mess. That Sanji betrayed us. The monastery wall was destroyed with a great blast. Then came Sanji and that many Seru. The mist came in and caught us off guard. There were so many Seru monsters. Sanji had a Seru on his arm. That Seru may have been controlling him. We barely made it here alive. Such a pitiful story.
Sobu, what about Gala? Where's Gala?
When he heard that Sanji had done this, he ran off in a rage. Maybe he went to look for monks who survived the attack, or to track down Sanji. There's nothing I can do now. Nothing. What a disgrace I am.
Don't cry, Sobu. I'll fight hard, so don't cry. Cendril, let's get rid of the mist. Let's drive the mist from Byron.
Yeah. So you're going to be without Sanji for... of course you're going to be without Sanji. You're going to be without Gala for a little while. Before you leave, you can heal here by saying you would like some food. I would like some food. You can also buy items. And any weapons you still don't have. You know, anything that you still don't have. Grab what you want or need. And now we will be heading to East Voss Forest. Okay. Hoping to not get into a fight on the way out. Can we actually run? Yeah! Actually escaped. Wow. You have no idea how excited I am for that. Because running usually fails for me in RPGs. Okay, the East Voss Forest. And again, it's badly broken. That's how the mist was able to get inside. Wait a moment, both of you. I checked the entire monastery. Everyone's either dead or changed to Seru. Can't be true. Did Sanji did this? How could he have done this? What was he thinking? I have to talk to Sanji. I have to find out why he did this, but... Cendril, Noah, are you going to East Voss Forest now? Yes, we are. I knew it. I know that Sanji is waiting for me. The Genesis Tree is still alive. I'll revive it and free the monastery from the mist. Of traveling together, I know how strong you are now. Actually, to be honest, I'm not confident enough to go to East Voss Forest without you. I need your strength. Please, will you take me with you? Of course. Welcome aboard.
Yay!
Thank you. From the bottom of my heart, I thank you.
So yeah, in an attempt to throw the trail off a little bit, I said we wouldn't have him for a little while, which I guess is a slightly bit true. But yes, Gala joins, and now he kind of really joined because you got the fancy music. By the way, this is a raw Seru egg and increases defense against thunder powers. That's cool. We're gonna give it to Gala. Because why not? Because he doesn't have an accessory. Okay. You can now head to East Voss Forest. There is nothing special here that I can remember, anyway. We're just going to go straight to the forest. After we get into a fight. Twin Tomb and Gombu. It's like a bigger goblin. Well, we have him surprised. Might as well take advantage of it. Enemies will have a little bit more HP, as you can tell. Do that again, Spirit, and Shaw. Yeah, this move that I did off screen. Forgot I didn't have this one yet. So you can see it, kind of neat. Steel, which I don't like. Steel. Door of Light was stolen. I kind of want that back. Black Rain, which is just a double overhand. Forgetting what is it? Axe handle? Axe handle smash? I'm just blanking out, I'm sorry. Moving on from my terrible memory. We will head into East Voss Forest. Wait a moment, everyone. I feel something. I feel Sonji's presence. Sonji is here! Cendril Noah, I need you two to promise me something. Even if Sonji appears before you, don't fight him. I know this is asking a lot, but... if Aseru possesses his soul as you say, then I want to be the one to take care of him. I will detain you no longer. Come, let's hurry. Because it's personal. This is Gizam. Gizam! You can get. He has the little elemental sign by him. He is a water elemental attack. Or is that ice? I always forget. I think it's water in this game. Anyway, I'm going to attack the Twin Tome. Spirit. Go like that. Good blocking, Noah. Okay, Spirit. Tough Love. And Headbutt again. Ah, wasn't enough. That's a shame. We'll just Spirit and do it again. And that is not the only one we can learn here. Think. It'll be nice when Noah can use 5 without having the spirit.
Yes!
That's probably when I'll start using tough love more.
Oh, yeah!
There we go. And then I'll try to get it, but it'll probably be like Nido. I won't have very good luck with it. I'm gonna go over that real quick. Bubble Crush, poison all enemies. Now, the good thing about Gizem is that it hits all enemies. It's not an area. It will hit all the enemies you're fighting. And it poisons. It's really expensive, though. That's the problem I have with a lot of spells, is that they're expensive. So, use it when you need to. I'm gonna throw that on in an attempt to get the spell for myself, just to have. Now you can't walk past that, so you're going to have to find another way. Get to that one. And by the way, Nido is here too, in case you don't have that one. With those, I really do. I was to get Gimmard and Vieira as fast as I did. I was shocked. I'm shocked. Right after I said that, of course. Game loves to prove me wrong. Alright, let's go this way. Inside here, there is a healing flower. That's cool. Any other thing here? No. Okay. Well, I get to try again. And here is mushroom. It's like a poison mushroom. Wow, I actually went first. That's a problem. Well, see, when turn order gets, when turn order that you're used to doesn't go right, that's what can happen. Everybody's spirit. Attack. There we go. Simple enough. Great. And now Noah got a level. Sometimes I should write some things down to talk during episodes when I really don't have anything to say. That'd be a good idea. I don't know, this way? You know what, I'm just gonna do that. Just spirit. And then we'll just swing rapidly. Can't have that much left. Swing with the raw serum. I like how Noah's is like a glove. You know, mine's like a gauntlet, but hers is like a glove. I like that. I think it's cool. There is a weed hammer here. This is neat. As will be explained to us. Oh, a weed hammer.
Gala, what's a weed hammer?
It's something used to break crystal glass and other types of hard grass.
Oh.
You know, like this. That's right, it's like grass that's made out of crystal and we shatter it. Anyway, there's a magic leaf here, and now we can go back and get the other treasure chest. Let's do that. That's how we get to it, I couldn't remember. Actually. Spirit. Just barely. One more level and she'll probably be able to fit in 5 commands. Until then. That. Spirit. Now I'll attack Kazan. Probably overkill it to the point where I don't get it. That is busted. Sweep the leg! Yeah, that makes me the villain, I know, but... Oh man, did quite a bit of damage. Speaking of damage, heal Noah, heal me, heal each other, and... That is really annoying for like an enemy. Us, you know, being both having heals. And so, you know, you hit one of the healers, and then the other healer takes care of it. And then you hit that healer, and then the other healer. They just trade healing back and forth. To put this in perspective, the damage he did was half of a healing leaf. Like, think about that. You know, that item that we use to heal ourselves. That's half of one, just right there. Okay, let's go back and grab the treasure chest. Hopefully there's something good inside. I honestly don't remember. Man, I got a lot of MP. How many? Magic fleets are so expensive. 50 MP. I'll show it off at some point, don't worry. Let's go with that. Sometimes they look tall enough, but sometimes they aren't. Phoenix! Poisonous spore, they can do that, and they can cause the venom status effect, which is why I said they look like poison mushrooms. Let's do this. There we go. Good old tornado flame. Alright, it's gonna be a long battle because. Well, no, I can just have it. I was gonna spare it with everybody. Oh, never mind. Ran away. I hate when the enemy does that, though, like that, because we were gonna beat it anyway, and now we just lose out on the experience and gold. But it did all of its damage, still. A little annoying. Inside here, there is guardian water. Okay, that's cool. Now I guess we take the other path. And this episode might run a little long because, well, I think we're only like halfway through the forest. This is also a pretty small area like the other place. Like West Boss Forest. But we still have a little bit to go. I don't remember when there should be a save point in here too. But I think it's a little farther. We'll see how it all goes. So this might run a little long. Which may not be the best thing, since, like I said before, I just really don't have a ton of things to talk about. I can do this, though. That'll be cool. Can you put in 5 commands now? That'd be neat. No. Yeah, beat down the mushroom. Cyclone? Hurricane! Yes, with being able to put in 6 commands, I can combine those two. Very... That's a very good one to combine. You get a lot of damage out of it, but it's really expensive. Spirit-wise, so... not something you may want to use all the time. Forgot we haven't hit this one yet. Great, great blocking, Gala. So instead, there we go. I mean, super excited too. That actually went really well. Now we just head up. Sometimes it looks like there's a path when there's not really one. Expect to start seeing this. I just spirit the first turn and then really attack the second turn. Now. Though I probably won't attack, I'll probably heal myself. Let's see. I'm gonna get rid of you. Attack the mushroom. But I really don't want to run away from the fights because people are really close to getting an extra attack. And one level may just do that. And Mushroom May be ran away. Yeah, it took a little bit out of me. The hits. Let me see really quick. 1,800-ish. 2,200. About 800. Okay, so me and Noah are quite a ways away from leveling up. Especially considering we're only getting like 100, around 100-150 per fight. Cure amulet in the treasure chest. The Cure Amulet nullifies all venom attacks, which is pretty cool. Give that to Noah. Oh, we don't need to learn so we can just fight. Yeah, kind of everybody needs to be healed at this point. So why don't we do that? I'll heal Gala next turn. He's gonna guard. And again, I'm doing this in battle because I want them to get EXP, and I don't know if they get... see, Bear's level, magic level increased. Great. I don't know if they get EXP out of battle when I use them. I honestly don't remember. If you know, let me know in the comments. I'd like to know. But I think they only get EXP in battle. And I'm going to heal Gala. spider venom. You know, it doesn't have any. Still level 4. It starts to take longer and longer for them to level up. Water column! Oh, he used it. I thought he had a magic attack. There we go. Let's move on. See, only, like I said, around 150 experience. We need a lot to level. I might try to get a level. It's not necessary by any means. Did I go this way? Yes. Getting another level. And we're at a pretty good level for this. Let's see what's over here. Treasure chest! I like that. Inside here, there's a survival club. Really important. And an antidote. Not as important, but still useful. The survival club is a weapon for Gala, and it gives him 15 more attack. He needs this. Make sure you grab this. And let's keep going up here, I guess. Spirit, spirit, spirit. And this is just how I like to usually open fights. You don't have to, but... And there's his survival club. It's just like a little mace. How that increases his attack power by 15, I'll never understand. But... You think with all of his, like... hand-to-hand training. But that's how it is. Not hitting as hard. Black Rain, go away. And now we can swing. Sure, I'll use the raw serum, why not? Bye. Over here. Yes. There's an azure jewel inside. The azure jewel will lower, gives you lower defense by 20%. Yeah, Gala can have it. There's that. And that's why I usually don't try to escape. Right there, you saw the reason why. And then we just take damage. Heal, spirit. Go ahead and swing with the club. People can see it. Wow, then it just blocked everything. Great. Fantastic. get rid of one of them. Oh, not before it gets to attack, though, of course. And the other one runs away. Good. Actually happy this time about it. Because I've got to get to the save point, which I think is coming up, where I can end the episode. Let's play our struggles. And now every enemy is going to want to attack me. Yep. Of course. I went to use magic, but I don't think there's a healing spot up anywhere. I'll take care of that. Do not block, jeez. Yeah, now you're not dead.
Sneak.
Now no one's at half life again. How much MP do I have left? Quite a bit. There we go. Jeez. Ah, I got a healing shroom, though. And 2 to 10 experience. There's a treasure chest up there. We can grab it. That has medicine inside. Alright. And, of course, we get attacked. You know what? I'm gonna try to run. Alright, good. There's the save point. And further up is the boss. We'll have to do that next time, though. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Hope you had a lot of fun. Sorry I wasn't the most... the best conversationalist today. Just really didn't have much to say. Which is terrible for a Let's Player, I know. Please continue watching the series. Please don't abandon me now. And next time we will take on the bosses, which are interesting. But, we'll go, like I said, we'll go over them next time. I might... How close are we to leveling? Gala's close. I may fight and get Gala a level. And maybe the rest of the party, depending on how MP holds out. I have all those healing shrooms now and a few healing leaves. We'll just see how it... I'll see how it plays out. I'm gonna at least get Gala to level 9. It's not... Again, it's not necessary. I'm probably a little, just a level or two over leveled more than likely for this place, but might get another level, might not. That's how we'll begin the episode and then fight the boss. Again, thank you very much for watching. Until the next episode, I'm Cendril9. Remember to shoot for the stars and take care, everyone.